I'd never seen a market like this. You could buy almost anything. But Bourbon owed money to the Hansa sentries and was anxious to leave.
What's going on, everybody? It's your boy Bomb, and we are back here with part two of this chapter two. Let's get this on.
Holster your weapons at once. Who are you? Come into the light. Slowly, slowly. I'll be damned. Bourbon. Hey, guys, we'd better search these two. So, you all drunk. What are you carrying this time around? Who's the boy?
Look here, boss. I'm sure we can work this out.
Sure? Let's go and chat a little. And you keep an eye on this one, huh?
I'm good for it, bros. I'm good. Like, there's no real need to worry. I'm only gonna loot everything. Okay. I'll just wait here till Bourbon comes back. Digging the music, though. I can understand why they're jiggling and jaggling.
Okay, these two may pass. Welcome to the market.
Let's move our asses. Or would you like to enjoy their company a little more?
Hey, what's your tone?
Okay, note one. Oh, we did miss a note the last time. Page two. Okay.
We're in deep shit. No way I can pay back those railcar guys. We'll be lucky if they let us shovel shit for the rest of our days.
But did you see it?
No. It could have been an enemy scout.
There's a right in the middle of that tunnel. When I saw years ago, there were charred bodies.
Well, we can't go to Hansa. Look, here's some cartridges. Go get a couple filters, will ya? I have an idea. I'll go have a talk with a certain someone. We could either meet at the local bar or I can find you elsewhere. Well, off you go. You have around 5 minutes.
I'm a rational person. I don't buy all that mystical nonsense.
Alright, well, let's go say hi. Explore a little and hopefully find some more money. Anything in the shitter here? Nope, nope. Man, cartridges everywhere. They could just be leaving their shit all over. I guess they didn't expect their boy Artrium to come through and rob a blind.
Hey. What's up?
Oh, yes? 1 second.
Oh, doing well, I presume? Not bad, okay. At least.
If anyone reads me, she's hot for me, I tell you.
It's Moscow. Market underground.
Oh, did she give me a look yesterday?
What kind of look?
Oh,
I'm meeting her today after the watch.
Does anyone read me?
No.
Please respond.
Ooh, key.
You picked up the transmission from a surviving tank. Yeah, they were off base on maneuvers when it all happened.
Where was this at? I thought I saw this.
What's your situation, man?
What will it be?
I must not have. Alright, well, we'll find it. We got a lot more exploring to do. It's all good.
Since there were no strategic targets that far out, the radiation wasn't nearly as high.
Move it, boy! Move!
How about some moonshine?
What's the occasion? Driver's Day again?
My son's at his first word.
Congratulations!
Let's get a drink.
Mama or Papa?
Neither. It was fire!
A little soldier, just like you.
Yeah, just like me. You know, ever since that time the vampires came...
You pour anything?
I dream of them every night. There I am, commanding my squad. But their guns are down, and everybody's drunk. These walking corpses on the track. And I'm screaming, open fire, you bitches! Open fire! Fire!
Nah, I'm in the wrong spot. I could have swore that thing was back here.
Does anyone know which galaxy we're in?
Milky Way. But that wouldn't mean much for the little green men.
Ah, here it is. Sweet! That was so worth it.
No one
along with the
train. If anyone reads me,
a little burned.
I'll tell you about that.
Any other treasures around here?
The price is high for me.
How about skill? Just what you need to fry up.
Jesus, guy, get out of my way, fool.
It's a bit too expensive.
It's a bit too expensive. My cousin said he's
Piggies.
After it was wiped out.
God, everything's so loud in here. What do we got this far?
There's this long tunnel from Sukarestria to the nearest inhabited place where long travelers tend to disappear. A caravan with a dozen.
Check out this note. Okay.
The men can make it through, and the ones who do say there's nothing suspicious about the tunnel itself. Someone who's heard how nice and safe that tunnel is decides to go there alone. Ghost.
Bullets exchange!
Doctor said
that you are up there. Oh, you got guns, huh?
The stars on the top of the towers are mesmerized. One look, and you won't be able to turn your eyes away. And after a few moments, you get drawn in. All the gates are conveniently open. If one of them looks at the Kremlin, the other can make.
Ooh, that's pretty. Oh yeah. A shotgun.
Take it. Just one of those left. Nice gun.
You I'm good. Let's see what you got over here, bro.
Whatever.
Okay, we bought some of that.
That's a deal.
Oh, really? Really? Did I just pay for that? You son of a bitch. Yes, I did. Put a little something on this. What do we got here? Nah, I keep my 200. Let's go see what Bourbon's up to. Maybe I'll find some more credits around here somewhere.
Prospect Mirror. If they catch a merchant with it, they confiscate his stuff
and
take him out of the station. And Alex says, they'll play the bound for the price.
He said he was very happy to know that our borders were being kept safe in his
hands.
If I'd invented that thing, I'd go mad. Imagine that your invention was the number one murder tool in the world.
Well, I made an arrangement with the guy here. He's a greedy asshole, but we can't do anything about that.
Strange.
Great. Let's go then. I think you already know the way.
Okay, Bourbon, let's do this.
It's Moscow, Market Underground Station. This is Moscow Metro, over. Does anyone read me? Please respond. If anyone reads me.
Bourbon? As if you don't know.
No.
Go fuck and get out.
If anyone reads me,
I've already paid, Mike.
It's Moscow,
you
Market
didn't
Underground
pay
Station.
Me. But if you don't want to go through. Shit. A pleasure doing business with you.
All right. Just kidding.
Okay.
Get ready, everyone. The gate's opening.
Are you sure, Commander?
Take your positions. Cover me.
I hate this so much.
This is Moscow Metro. Over. Is anyone reading me? Please respond.
Well, it looks quiet.
Looks clear! Go!
Ooh, we're going to the surface.
When we emerged into the ruins of Moscow, I felt both fear and sorrow. But after a life underground, I also saw strange beauty in the dark skies and frozen landscape. So that's the dead city, grunted Bourbon. Welcome home, Artyom.
Yeah, welcome home. Let's see this dead city.
Be really careful now.
We gotta do a little bit of exploring here, so.
And here we meet a happy citizen. Stalkers. Those crazy devils come to the surface almost every day, looking for scrap, ammo, anything they can dig up. Sometimes you find the dead ones frozen stiff, like snowmen in rags. Search the room carefully. You might find another cache here. They often make hideouts for themselves on the surface, just in case.
Okay, I got a key.
Take a careful look around, and we'll have no problems with spare filters and ammunition whatsoever. What have we got here? A filter. That will surely come in handy. Some ammo. Great. Thanks, friend.
Anything else around here? Alright, we're gonna go up in this other area.
Let's go.
I'm not ready yet, Bourbon. I'm not ready. Dead! Oh, that was so dumb. Oh, am I not dead? Oh, that hurt. Oh, that hurt. That sucked. Man, that breathing sound is crazy, Artyom. Oh, I saw it this time. Okay. Oh, cool. Note 1. Alright. Anything else around? Nope. Alright, well let's run back to, what's his name now? To Bourbon. Oh, that really sucked. I almost died on that trap. Alright, Bourbon, let's go.
We've got to reach the air shaft, which we'll use to get to Dry Station. Then we go our separate ways, and you'll get my AK like I promised.
Sounds good, Bourbon. Glad I'm over here. Jesus. Jesus. That's what I get for exploring and leaving bourbon. Always happens to me. I have no idea. Alright, Bourbon, I'm on my way back, bro. Yo, Bourbon, where'd you go, bro? Oh, this fucking sucks. Well, damn, we may have to restart. Okay, I guess I was in the right spot. Guess I was supposed to go up. Must have missed Bourbon. Freaking me out and shit. Bourbon, I have no idea where you went, bruh. Now I ain't never gonna get that AK. Doesn't work that way. Die, bitch! Die! Oh, fuck, son. Brutal. Oh no! Wrong thing! Whew, we didn't want to take that off. I'd have died! I know there's like tons of these ranger caches everywhere, but I ain't gonna be able to find them all. We just trying to get out of here, yo. Like. Ooh! That was definitely something. Can I stop that? What? Y'all are confusing the piss right out of me. Ah, more time. Sweet. Because who doesn't need filter time? Oh yeah. Crouch. Oh shit. Very tweakish. Oh, I must be standing in radiation. We got this, bros. RTM, you don't know what you're seeing. You ain't never seen no shit like this before. Ain't nothing in here? Jeez. Oh yeah, already looted him. Damn, this pistol is tits! We need to get over there, I think. Let me see if I can hop this way. Wish beasties had loot, but they don't. Anything? Anything? Awful. Anything up in here? I remember being chased by a demon one time. That might have been in the original Metro. No! No! No, RTM! Oh my god. Oh, that sucked. Oh, the rats. Oh, the rats. I wanna kill one of them fucking demons. Ah! I think I am dead. I am dead. Oh god, I'm dead. I'm so dead. Maybe not. Maybe not. Whew, that sucked. Nope, 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 nope. In the water again. That's not a thing. That's not a thing. Oh god, oh god. Whew. A tripwire now. You can fuck off. Okay, this doesn't look dangerous or nothing. Oh god, rats. Oh, rats. That was a lot of ticking rods. Oh no 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 no! We're not going back in the water. Oh god! Oh god! Whew. Oh, that's another key. Other note, that is 3. Oh! Oh, fuck, son! Ugh! Oh, god! If I was playing on anything other than normal, we'd be so dead. So dead. Okay, Bourbon, I'm on you finally.
Stop. There's the bitch. Let's get moving along.
Where the fuck are you, bruh? Oh shit, it got me! Again! Heal, bruh. Heal. Again! Jesus! Oh god, I'm dying! Bourbon, I need a mask! He fucked me up bad! He fucked me up bad, Bourbon!
As we went underground, it struck me that my city was now a foreign and hostile place. I felt safe here, in the darkness of the metro. More so when Bourbon claimed to have friends at Dry Station.
Alright guys, well that's gonna end it for episode 2 of chapter 2, and we're gonna continue on in a little while with chapter 3, so stick on around, hit that like button, subscribe, we'll do another 10 like goal on this video, and hopefully y'all are enjoying it. Catch you later, YouTube. Peace.